And the Rockets, again, their bread and butter, shooting the threes. They've made 7 of 11.
Yeah, King shooting three ball wells, too. 5 of 8.
And there's Decker.
Just bring it on in, Decker. Everybody with a Rocket jersey on. Come
back on us. The point I'm trying to make. If they're not hitting threes, that's it.
That's it, pretty much. I mean, unless, you know, Harden has got to go get it into the basket. But they don't have a low post game.
Here's Decker's three. And now he gets the ball. You know, it's pretty nice when you can bring a guy up.
There's definitely a mark of some type.
Here's May. Offensive rebound, and Decker has the basket. That makes it now 48-29. It's the big.
He's made this team significantly better.
Here's Capella. See, that's amazing. You got Capella, who has the ball underneath the basket, and Ty Lawson.
Looked like maybe he could have had one, but didn't get it. But a beautiful take. Used the right hand to finish at the rim.
But he's really been outstanding in this game.
He has. You know, of course, he's been outstanding every game, but it really does show you what he can do when he has to do more. And that's why the Rockets like. See, that ball was short. The run out by Decker. A little nerves there on that first one.
Probably. And Decker's been good coming off the bench.
He looks like a good young player to me. And, you know, very aggressive, strong player, but obviously.
Houston. Magic against the Kings in 2009.
Looks like he's done it before.
And nice pass to Decker. How about Decker off the bench in this game?